In this video, I will show you how to integrate sine 5x dx, sine to the power of 5x dx. So, since the degree of power here is odd, so it will make it easier to do. So, we can always just take one of the sine out, one of the sine x out. So, sine 4x times sine x dx. So, we take one of the sine x out, so because the degree of 4 and 1 here, right, you add them together is 5. Okay, why I do this? Because I want to save this one for du. That means I can always use u substitution if I do it that way. Then let's look at this sine 4x. So sine 4x, you can see this as sine square x square times sine x dx. What is sine square x in terms of cosine of x? Because why I want to do this? We know that the derivative of cosine of x is just negative sine x. Then I can always use this one as du if I use it like that. Then I will let u equals to cosine of x. Then du over dx is equal to negative sine x. Of course, you want to isolate dx to replace the dx later. So that is du over negative sine x. Then I can rewrite this one as integral of 1 minus. Now, u is cosine of x. Then cosine square x is just u square. Then sine x will stay as sine x times dx. Dx now is this. Du over negative sine x. So what do I do? Well, sine x and sine x cancel out. We have, that's a negative one here. So we have to move it in front of the integral sign. So we have negative integral 1 minus u square square du. Of course, we have to expand this square here. So here equals to negative integral 1 minus u square times 1 minus u square du, that is integral of 1 minus 2 u square plus u to the 4th du. Is that correct? 1 2, yes. Then this will meet the basic integration rule. So we have negative. Now, integrating 1 is just u minus add 1 to the power divided by the power. Plus, now add 1 to the power divided by the power. And at the end, we just need to replace what u is. So we know that u here is cosine of x. Then we just have to replace everything here. Negative cosine of x minus 2 cosine cube x over 3. Plus cosine 5x over 5. Are we done? Yes, we're done. So we can plus c at the back. Or you can also distribute this negative sign to each term if you like, to make the first term positive. But you can just leave the answer like this. So that is the integral of sine to the power of 5x dx. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.